Doctor, are you aware about over 80%, somewhere close to 85% of veterinarians statewide were telling us to vote no on Prop B? Have you any idea how many of your fellow veterinarians didn't want this and why?